looking forward to tonight's show?
Absolutely. No pun intended.
Is it great to be back together again, all on the road again?
Yeah, it really is. You know, we took a little bit of a break, and I think it was kind of more necessary for the world, like for everybody than us. You know, I mean, it wasn't like an ended and like, oh, we got to get away from each other type thing. It was just like we needed I think everybody needed a little bit of a fresh perspective and needed to go do the, you know, some things on the side. It always helps. We found late, like in the last 10 years, that it's kind of nice, and it brings a neat, a nice perspective when we go play with other musicians.
And how easy is it to sort of get back in the groove of the whole band again?
It's easy, you know. I mean, it always comes down to, is Dave ready to do it? It's Dave's baby, you know. And if he's got some great song ideas, which he usually does, and he's ready to dive in and do it, we just kind of follow suit, you know, and sort of follow him on the journey, you know.
So he's won the Godlike Genius Award tonight. Do you think he is a godlike genius?
You know, I mean, whatever that means, I think so. I mean, there's no question that he's, to me, personally, the greatest musician I've ever played with, and one of the greatest musicians of all time in rock music, anyways, and definitely of our time, probably the greatest musician of our 20, as an all around musician. Like I really, you know, I always say, you know, he's like, you know, if John Bonham and Paul McCartney had a love child, it would be Dave Grohl. You know, I mean, he's kind of, you know, this amazing drummer and this amazing songwriter and an amazing, which people forget, an amazing guitar player as well, and a great arranger and a great producer. I mean, yeah, he's a triple threat.
We heard the new
and
single
online dancer as well, which most people don't know.
We heard the new single online tonight. It's fantastic. Is that the sort of thing we can expect from the album? The same kind of sound?
Well, I mean, I don't think that the album has necessarily one vibe, but it has a nice flow to it. So it definitely goes with everything on the record. It's an interesting song. I think it's one of our more interesting singles, both sort of rhythmically and melodically. Yet it's still, I suppose, is catchy, you know. And my little microcosm of who I play music for, my friends, you know, and stuff, that was definitely one of their favorites. And I would play that song for them, and they go, "Wow!" Because I think it's new for us in a way, you know.
Do you think the best years are still ahead for the Foo Fighters?
I mean, you know, I think in a lot of ways they are, because I think that we're really comfortable together as people and as a band and as the way this band kind of works the best. And I mean, shit, just looking ahead of what we got ahead of us already on the books this year, it looks pretty phenomenal.
Have a great night. Thank you very much.
Hey, thank you. Thank you.